On the Crime Watch tonight, Seaside's first murder of the year, as we brought you last night live on Action News at 11. More on the investigation tonight, as Action News has learned the victim is the nephew of a former Seaside City Councilman. 26-year-old Dwayne Choate Jr. was gunned down last night in an apartment complex on Yosemite. Choate, again the nephew of former Seaside Councilman Daryl Choate. More on the investigation tonight from Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live in our Salinas newsroom. Felix?
And Dan, at this time, Seaside investigators have only one tip to work with. Tonight, the former councilman pleading with witnesses to help find his nephew's killer.
We just want him to come forward.
Former Seaside councilman Daryl Choate asking anyone who may know anything about his nephew's murder to come forward and get a killer off the streets.
There's always somebody knows something, no matter what happens in anywhere. Somebody always sees something or knows something. And that small information could be the big clue to solving it.
Flowers have been placed at the Yosemite Street apartment complex where 26-year-old Dwayne Choate Jr. was shot more than half a dozen times. Police say when they rolled up to the crime scene Wednesday night, roughly 40 people were standing around, but no one saying anything.
Not yet. No, we haven't received any information from people that we know were in the area.
As of Thursday afternoon, police had received only one tip. Choate, who was on parole from prison, was wanted by police for violating his parole. Choate's father said his son was going to turn himself in. Choate's uncle now wondering why his nephew was gunned down.
A lot of people really loved Dwayne because he was intelligent, very career-minded, ready to go forward, and it's just not going to happen now.
Police say at this time they have no information to indicate Dwayne Choate Jr. was involved in any drug dealing or gang activity. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Felix. Again, police emphasize, if you have any information, you can contact them and remain anonymous.